Praise the Lord, viewers. Welcome to our brief Bible reflection as we look at Joshua chapter 3, verse 9 to 17. Remember, we are still crossing over this Jordan. And the Lord speaks to his people through Joshua, who calls them together and he tells them, come, hear the word of the Lord your God. And by this, it shall be known that the living God is together with you, because he will not let you down. He will, without fail, save you from, you know, this challenge that is ahead of you. Verse number 9 says, so Joshua said to the children of Israel, come here and hear the words of the Lord your God. And Joshua said to them, by this you shall know that the living God is among you, and that he will without fail drive out from before you the Canaanites and the Hittites, the Hivites, the Perizzites, the Girgashites, and the Amorites, and the Jebusites. Verse number 13 says, and shall come to pass, as soon as the sole of the feet of the priests who bear the ark of the Lord of all the earth, shall rest in the waters of the Jordan, that the waters of the Jordan shall be cut off, the waters that come down from upstream, and they shall stand as a heap. God is ready to give his people victory. He's even telling them he will drive out their enemies. They'll be driven out. And by this, you shall know that the living God is among you, because he will without fail drive your enemies out. Whatever situation you are facing, my friend, the Lord is reminding you that he will without fail drive them out. The secret is this: just come and listen to the word of the Lord. Hear the instructions of the Lord. Follow the instructions of the Lord. And the Bible says that, and it shall come to pass, as soon as the sole of the feet of the priests who bear the ark of the Lord, you know, rest on the waters of the Jordan, that the waters of the Jordan shall divide, they shall be heaped, the water streaming from up there shall be stopped and will stand as a heap. This is a clear reminder to you and me that there is nothing that is impossible to God. What is impossible with man, it is possible with God, because our God is so powerful, almighty, you know, omnipotent God, who is able to cause even those things that we are not able to comprehend to come to pass. He is able to create a way even through this Jordan before you. I don't know what you are facing. You feel like it is a strong, you know, kind of water. Remember, in this text, we are told that at this time, Jordan was overflowing because it was during harvest time. But the Lord is not hindered by the overflowing Jordan. He's able to make a way even where there seems to be no way. Maybe you are facing a Jordan that seems to be overflowing. Don't fear. Come, put your heart, put your faith, put your hope in God and look upon him. Allow yourself to step on that waters. Allow yourself to go all the way to that edge of that water. And as soon as you step on it, it shall come to pass that the Lord will give you victory. Maybe my brother, my sister, you have missed your miracle because you are fearing the waters. Let your soul touch the water. And as you touch the water, you keep going, the Lord will cause the water to stand still on a heap, because there is nothing that is too hard for the Lord. Let us not be afraid. Bible says in verse number 17, that then the priest who bore the ark of the covenant of the Lord stood firm on dry ground in the midst of the Jordan, and all Israel crossed over the dry ground until the people passed, had crossed completely over Jordan. Remember, Christ has gone ahead of us. As these priests were going ahead of the people with the Ark of the Covenant, Jesus Christ, our forerunner, our big brother, has gone ahead of us. He has conquered all the strong waters. He has conquered and paved the way for us, and we shall move and move and move, and we shall conquer Jordan. Come out of your comfort zone. Let us step on the waters. The Lord is ready to give us victory. Don't fear. Just follow his instructions. Listen to what he's saying and come. Let us be strong in him. The waters flowing from upstream will be caused to stand still, and the Lord will allow us to pass. I don't know what you are facing once again. My encouragement to you is this: there is nothing that is too hard for the Lord. Just release yourself to him, and it shall be known that the living God is together with you. Fear not, be strong and courageous. Let us march with hearts courageous, knowing that the one who has called us, the one that we follow, is a strong God who has conquered everything. Be strong and courageous. May the Lord bless you. God watch over you. Let us conquer our Jordan. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Shalom. Amen.